A little anesthesia. Everything chill, hermana?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local tried to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Come on, spin it. What is it now?
It's a cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he bust my legs. He don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
You ever gonna get wise, Pepe? Please tell me your brother's doing all right.
Doing his thing, you know. So, can you help?
I'll talk to Kirk, but then you're gonna owe me one.
He's so good.
You're saving my life, V. Truly.
Demons walk with him. They tear at his soul. But I'll tell him you're sorry.
Hey! Where's the best?
Still unpacking, man.
I'll be checking exactly. Two bottles of sense on short life.
Oh, I was at the hospital today. Javi's got some broken ribs, but praise Jesus, the bullet didn't hit any organs.
What happened?
A police manhunt. They were chasing some dealers.
So he had it coming,
Standing, understand? Anything happened,
he
don't never. Hey, Kirk. Wanna talk?
V. Been a while. Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
What's he owe you?
Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot and leave it at that.
A cred shark with business ethics. Sounds too good to be true.
Well, Merry fucking Christmas.
Hell's your problem. Cut him some slack, will ya? He'll pay. Just needs some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No. You let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Know what, Kirk? I sometimes get the impression you forget you aren't from around here. Pop into Haywood for the occasional visit, sure. But you live far, far away in Pacifica.
What are you getting at?
Getting at? You probably need to think before you start something with a local son.
I'm open to other options.
What's this?
Grab a look. Cream ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared?
Of course. I'm a man of my word. You know that. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
And your man, Rick?
trust him like my own brother.
Who's the owner?
Just an Arasaka suit from across the water. Spews cash out of every hole in his body.
And his name?
How would I know? Why would I care? It's a hot item, and I know where to find it.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Oh, come on, Kirk. Even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Ember's in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Lock out there.
Best in his weight class.
Exactly! Potatoes, mm-hmm. You'll see.
Japanese dude?
Spare a veteran some change.
Here. All yours.
Cybernetic guard.
Go to the people in Santo. Tell them to be ready.
Yes, padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Yep, no place like home. Sebastian Ibarra. Haven't changed a smidge.
No one calls me by my name anymore. Almost forgotten how it sounds.
How are things, Padre?
The same. Haywood. Nothing ever changes here. I'd rather hear about you.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down-home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go. So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Ember's.
Front door?
Take the ramp back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard her, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good? Busy already?
2 years gone by. Not much has changed.
You know Haywood. It has strong roots. Ever watered by the same blood. Now, tell me about you.
I'll pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
As you can see, I'm back. If it had been better there, wouldn't have left.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Until you flipped your heart and you have lost.
Shit.
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carrying?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well, Patty...
One more fucking word!
Stay out of this! I don't know you.
And I don't know you. which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here, their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who is that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just strap down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number?
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God. On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Yeah? Something I can help you with.
You Rick?
Yep. You with Kirk?
Yep.
Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a woman of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this'll be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Oh, fuck!
You can drive. Now out.
What are you doing?
Chingados.
Bradley Beatty, drop your weapons.
Don't move!
You're under arrest.
Stay where you are!
Hands where I can see him. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now!
Jackie Wells. My old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce wiser.
Hey! Detective Stintz. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stintz.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too.
How about that? A pig that chatters.
Left for Atlanta. Looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
You know fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stintz. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, let's just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fucking
dirty street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Motherfucker.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Stintz wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
No, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should've known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabron's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Just like that? You put a barrel to my skull not so long ago.
You help my homies, you're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. It's a kind of chemistry, you know? Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gonks will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. AC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The City of Dreams.